Yo, what is going on, guys? Welcome to the second to last trailer for today. We have Gotham Knights, the video game trailer. It's called the Court of Owls story, so I'm not too sure what that's going to be about. I'm guessing, obviously, the Court of Owls is like a group of people who like are always listening, apparently. So, I mean, we'll see what happens there. I know you play as Robin, Nightwing, Batgirl, I believe is what she called. So she's called, yeah. And then Red Hood, personally my favorite, but out of the four. But yeah, let's hop into this. I'm hoping it looks good. So, wow, the graphics actually look really, really good.
Batman.
I don't know how I believe Jim he's Gordon. Dead or not, but
they thought they had a handle on this city.
Jim Gordon died in the last game? I don't remember that, but maybe he
did. Never did.
Ooh.
You?
That Red Hood Nightwing?
Don't stand a chance.
Robin? Who's talking right now? I don't know who's talking right now.
Watching. Always listening. Pulling everybody's strings. Mine. Yours. But no one talks about them. Not a whisper.
I'm really supposed to be the Penguin?
The Court of Owls is a myth.
Did they change the way the Penguin looks?
They're listening.
That's not what he looked like before, right? Am I crazy? I don't think that's what he looked like before. They changed it, I think. Ooh. I gotta say, the game looks great. If this is a cinematic, like, in the game, it looks really, really good. I'm not gonna lie, I never really liked Batgirl's costume. I feel like it's always so bright and they're all about stealth, and I feel like they can't really be stealthy with that bright purple and yellow suit. But Red Hood, ooh, he looks good. Oh, I can't wait to play as Red Hood. Ooh, that looks actually good too. The villains look good. Ooh, Nightwing.
If you really want to go down this rabbit hole, you need to know there's no coming back from it.
Looks pretty good. I mean, oh, it's 2022. Okay, that's good. So it comes out next year. It looks good. I mean, oof. Actually looks really good. But one thing I have about this is I know that they, like, cause this is basically a runoff off of the Arkham Knight games with Batman. And I don't know how this is really gonna progress the story that much. Because if you look at the other Batman games, they progressed in a way like, oh, okay, there's going to be an ending, there's a big boom. And then Batman died, right? Boom. Now what? Do these Gotham Knights supposedly take over? And now they're going to come out with like 3 Gotham Knight games or what? Also, I wonder if the Suicide Squad game is connected into all of this at all or not. Because I know it's Kill the Justice League, so I wonder if Batman's going to even be in that one. I believe it's made by the same company, but I'm not too sure. So I guess we'll wait to have to see. We'll have to wait and see. But yeah, it looked like a good game overall. I don't think it said on there. Yeah, it didn't say if it was coming to next gen or if it was coming to current gen or not. So I guess we'll wait to see in that too then. Okay, but not bad. I definitely would cop this though, because of the co-op dual player thing. So yeah, let me know what you guys thought about it. I'm gonna go watch the Suicide Squad trailer now, and that one I heard was really, really good. So let's see what the hype's about. Peace.